Yes.
Because throwing a hip-hop show, you know, some people are like, oh, I like hip-hop. I hear that on the radio all the time.
What's hip-hop?
So we figured we'll give you a radio rap song rather than our cool nerd blend. Yeah, oh yeah. Look, we're masters of radio rap too. Check this out. Scarf?
Hi.
Why don't you tell them what you're about to rap about?
My periscope, I believe.
Yes?
Yes.
Okay, your periscope.
My periscope.
That sounds strange.
It does sound strange, yes. But, you know, this is a huge hit on the radio.
It's very artistic.
Yes, it's very autistic, yes.
It's a metaphor.
Yes!
Now, I mean...
Oh, God. We're so sorry.
It's a metaphor. It's deeper meaning. I mean, I'm just saying.
A very deep meaning.
Have you ever just been, like, driving around, and you just have so much swag. You can't handle it. And you just have to start swagging.
It's all I need, it's so hard to beat. Yeah, the periscope hangs, I got no shame.
with the bitches that don't stop the rest. Yo, bitch, do my bitch.
I got my dick. Take it out my sunroof like a periscope.
What?
Like a periscope. Like a periscope. Got my dick.
Yo, this is the last song, so please, everybody, report to the front of the stage. This is our last track before we hand it back over to Art Reactor. Come on up and party with us. We're gonna show you how to party. We won't sweat. Yeah? We won't sweat on you too much, I swear.
Yeah,
you guys have just been itching. I love y'all. Yo, who likes zombies? Zombies, monsters, that good stuff?
Bring you this is what the view is for.
Who likes to see us screaming like we don't have job tapes for?
Right here!
Okay, let's mix those two things together. Zombies and screaming like we don't have the chords for it. It's okay to get loud, y'all.
Laboratory, I was acting out of glory. Hell in my story, never thought it would ever work out for me. It's a place where I go to work out my stock post. It's rolling through the motion, takes a powerful pulse. I work out the eyes of the lions of my meekest faces, making them see to the future final destination. Why they creep up on all of the nation, building creatures, featured secrets of my massive creation. Step up, step up, the second place on fire. Burnout is existence, making so long it's twice.
I'm gonna go
shit.
Okay, good.
We are Scrub Club.
Thank you so much.
We're like the geeky Wu-Tang, except ODB is still alive. Yo, we're about to pass it over to Architect here again in a bit. Just wanted to tell you, we are Scrub Club Records. We got artists from all over the map right here that came. Some of us never even met each other before tonight. Didn't even practice or nothing. Like these dudes. All of our music is not for profit. That means it's all free to download. We do it for the love, not for the money. We have 108 albums on our site right now that you can steal our bandwidth. And we got some merch over here and some cool stuff too. And if you didn't get a sticker during
that was live.
Come on over to our booth and we'll give you one, all right? Much love. Hey, Architect, it was up to me, guys. You still good? Are you really gonna electrocute me? Because I'm so sweaty, I might die. I'll probably survive, that's cool. I've lived 32 years, I'm done. Much love, guys. You guys were the livest audience. 90s style high fives, you guys are so fresh. Oh my God. Oh, he stole my DNA. Did you see that? You guys are messed up. We love you guys. Thank you so much.
High fives, yeah! It's not-